What was a day in the life of Evan Gajkowski as the ECMO coordinator during COVID? And before you answer, I personally watched the 5 days in May documentary that Geisinger shared. So if people are interested in watching that, I highly encourage it. But tell me what a day in the life of Evan Gajkowski as the ECMO coordinator was like during COVID.
Such a loaded question.